Now, the reporting of campus crime data can be a pretty slippery slope. There are laws in place that aim to protect the victim and sometimes the accused. It's all under a set of laws called the Clery Act. WTHR.com's Madison Stacy breaks down what the Clery Act is and some of the hurdles it creates.
The Clery Act is a federal law named for Jean Clery, who was raped and killed inside her dorm room in 1986. At the time of her murder, there were no standards for reporting campus crime. The Clery Act calls for reporting of crimes like murder, arson, burglary, and rape. The Clery Act applies to on-campus areas, off-campus buildings owned by the university, buildings owned by student organizations officially recognized by the institution, some public areas that are accessible from campus, and more. But the Clery Act also says institutions can withhold crime data for a series of reasons, including if it would jeopardize the victim's confidentiality, the safety of an individual, or the investigation. Institutions who don't comply fully with the Act can be hit with large fines.
We have much more information about the Clery Act and information on reporting crime on campus if you head over to our website at WTHR.com.